Hi guys, my name is Ekaterina Skye and I'm wildlife conservation artist. Today I'm painting a mural in Auroville, India, and specifically a leopard. And why did I paint a leopard? Let me tell you. This mural was painted in Auroville, an experimental township in the state of Tamil Nadu, India. Auroville was created with a mission to realize human unity. Before it was formed, the land was stripped of its vegetation for cattle farms that never took place. In 1968, the Auroville was established on a naked land with no trees. That's when the work began, and more than 2 million trees were planted, and the 170-acre sanctuary was born. Today, it is one of the few rare dry subtropical forest areas still remaining in South India. The goal of the Auroville Sanctuary is to foster and reintroduce plants and animal life that once lived in this area. Some animal species returned, such as the endangered monitor lizard, the great horned owl, civet cat, jackals, fox, mongoose, and hundreds of species of migratory birds. You would ask me, then why are you painting a leopard? Well, if the main predator, such as leopard, will return to this area, it will be a living proof of sanctuary's success. As they hope to provide a flourishing environment for this endangered species that will help in return bring balance into the area's biodiversity. As the main reasons that this majestic species is slowly disappearing are habitat destruction, poaching, accidents, attacks by villagers, and natural death. But there are good news. Leopard was actually spotted in the area nearby, so him coming to Auroville is just a question of time. Auroville is a proof of how restoration of the forest can bring back the wildlife. It shows us that planting trees not only would help provide us with the precious oxygen, as well, we will help preserve 80% of terrestrial biodiversity. And did you know that in order to restore the CO2 in the atmosphere to 250 ppm, the amount prior to industrial revolution, then each person needs to plant 50 trees? It's not that much, right? Then why not start today? Consider the fact that not everyone can plant them. Therefore, plant some extras. You can plant trees yourself or donate to a charity to plant them for you. And don't forget to use Ekosha browser.
Thank you for watching, and remember, let's be kind to animals.